On the gold medalist, the fellows and the member, please rise up from their seats. In the name of Allah Almighty, I faithfully promise to maintain the traditions, the dignity, the standards, and the ethics of College of Physicians and Surgeons, Pakistan. That I shall devote myself to those medical activities which come within the scope of my profession. That I shall follow those methods of prevention of disease, diagnosis and treatment, which according to my ability and judgment are consistent with best evidence medical practice. In this endeavor, I shall always strive to do no harm. When in doubt, I shall seek the counsel of my colleagues. I shall willingly assist others in advanced knowledge in my specialty to the best of my ability. May Allah help me in this endeavor. Please keep studying. May I request now the President, Professor Zafla Chaudhary.
Mohammed Saleem, it is awarded to a candidate who scored highest mark in FCPS Part 2 Anesthesiology, with the proviso that such marks are not less than 70% and all CPSP examinations have been passed in the first attempt. A recent Saleem Medal for the year 2014 is awarded to Dr. Bushra Ajaz. She graduated from Fatma Jara Medical College, Lahore, completed residency in Sir Gangaram Hospital under supervision of Professor Khalid Javed, and passed final FCPS examination in April 2014 session by scoring 76.5% marks. Dr. Bushra Ajaz. Dr. Azra Tahir Abbasi. Professor Rashid Latif is sponsored by Professor Rashid Latif Khan. It is awarded to a candidate who scored highest mark in FCPS 2 Obstetrics and Gynecology, with the proviso that such marks are not less than 70% and all CPSP examination has been passed in first past final fellowship examination in August 14 by scoring 72% marks. Dr. Hafiz Ahmed Fayaz Qazi Gold Medal. Professor Zakiuddin Qazi Gold Medal is awarded to a fellow who scored highest mark in FCPS Part 2 Orthopedic Surgery, with the proviso that such marks are not less than 70%, all CPSP examination has been passed in the first attempt. Professor ZK Qazi Medal is awarded to Dr. Hafiz Ahmed Fayaz. He graduated from King Edward Medical University, completed residency from Lahore Medical and Dental College under supervision of Professor Amir Aziz, and passed final fellowship examination in October 2014 by scoring 77% marks.
Ladies and gentlemen,
thank you, sir.
In the discipline of gastroenterology, Dr. Adnan Saleem.
Sir, thank you.
Dr. Arsalan Jameel Raja.
Dr. Raja, yahan dekhiye.
Dr. Bushra Ali.
Yes, ma'am, yahan dekhiye. Sir, thank you.
Dr. Daud Ghazali.
Sir, thank you.
Dr. Muhammad Awais Khan. In the discipline of hematology, Dr. Mizna Khalid.
Yes, ma'am.
Dr. Muhammad Asif Ali. In the discipline of medicine, Dr. Ambareen Akhtar.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Dr. Azizullah Khan. Dr. Bushra Mahiuddin.
Ma'am, yahan dekhiye please.
Dr. Faraz Mehmood Khan.
Sir, hold please. Yeah, thank you.
Dr. Hafiza Naz.
Dr. Naz, please. Thank you.
Dr. Kashif Aziz Ahmed.
Dr. Kashif, please. Thank you.
Dr. Muhammad Saqib Zafar. Dr. Muhammad Adnan Iqbal. Muhammad Nasir. In the discipline of dermatology, Dr. Javeria Zulfiqar. Dr. Lubna Zakir. Dr. Madina Noor. My Professor Khalid Mansoor Khundi.
वहाँ से भी चढ़ जाओ, अभी वापस आएंगे ये.
Thank you. This is a solemn occasion. We would like for the audience to be also educated. Thank you very much.
Now I request all the guests.